We're waiting outside the Kainai High School because they won't let anybody else in the building. And there was a non-Indigenous person who said that they're scared that people are going to speak up. So that's what we're doing outside of the building here with our signs and protesting against this act where our people have not been consulted and it erodes our treaty rights to education.
We're all